Hi friends. So today we're going to talk about something called emotions. That's another word for feelings, how you feel. So you might feel happy or sad or bored or shocked. So I have some pictures in front of me and we're going to identify feelings together. Okay? All right. So the first one, how do you think she's feeling? Yes, happy. She is happy. I see that she is smiling. She has a big smile on her face. When you smile, your whole face lights up. All right, let's see what the next one is. Eddie, how is he feeling? Mad, right? Can you show me your mad face? Good, mad. Right, next, how is she feeling? Sad, right? You can see how sad she looks on her face. And do you see the little teardrop on her face? That means she's sad. And sometimes it's okay to be sad. It's okay to be mad sometimes too. We all express different feelings. How's he feeling? Sleepy, right? Show me your sleepy face. Awesome. Next, another happy. She's so happy. Maybe she's happy because she's outside. Looks like nice weather there where she lives. How's he feeling? Curious. Looks like he's thinking, right? He is curious. Next. How is she feeling? She's feeling bored, right? It looks like she does not know what to do today. She's feeling bored. Sometimes we feel bored too. All right, next. How do you think he's feeling? Happy, right? But also so loved. He's holding a kitten. A couple more. How's he feeling? Scared. Show me your scared face. Good job. All right, next one. How is she feeling? Another curious. She's thinking about something. What do you think she's thinking about? I wonder. Next. How is she feeling? Shocked. Show me your shocked face, like, oh, I didn't expect that. Awesome. And our last one, ready? How is she feeling? Angry, good job. Show me your angry face. Excellent job, everyone. Have a great day.